No, don't flip it! Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up! Try to just run him down. Damn it, that's where they're all just fucking chill. Hey, this is a pain in the ass.
Are we ready to go find us another streamer? I already got one streamer. This is Black Friday to High Road. We've got Timothy Hall en route to your position with a pack full of samples.
Roger that, Black Friday. Got what we need. I wrote out.
Yeah, Kilo's fine. Now what with you?
You ready for this shit?
Yeah. feel like I should get a surgery bay, I guess.
My fellow survivors, it looks like we may not be alone after all. I saw the army pull out of Danforth. I know they left this town to die, but now I'm hearing about an outpost by the highway where a few brave soldiers are sticking around to save whoever they can. Maybe they've gone rogue, or maybe this was the plan all along. Either way, thank you guys.
See what I've been saying? Hearts and minds, people.
No, wait, didn't he say there was a survivor? Mm-hmm. Where the hell is everybody? Somebody can come with me. Like you.
Just point the way.
Come on, hooker. The satellite uplink, I think, had nothing. Oh, yeah. Nope, back at. Oh, whoops.
I was just getting used to these flesh-eating freaks.
A lot of Dr. Horn's funding seems to have come from a little NGO called the Human Future Fund. It has an office in Danforth, run by a woman named Sasquatch DeVos.
Are you coming along, or do I have to take care of this mission my own damn self?
You stay where you are, Sergeant, and I will get to you in due time.
Yeah, I know you gotta do your hair.
Supplies, like anywhere I could look. Oh, time to take it out. Thank you.
attention.
Yeah, because I still never learned my lesson. Don't need pistols right now.
That was a mistake.
Fuck it at this rate. Coming back for that shit, don't worry.
Can't carry that much.
I wish I could tell them to carry stuff. That would be fucking nice. Oh wow, I'm actually just full.
Ain't the Hilton. Secure your trash and see ops for your duty assignments.
We've got a live one, people. Go ahead, you're on the air.
I've been here for a day and a half with no food, no water, and no break from the zombies. I need help. I'll do anything, please. Attention all search teams, you are now on Zed patrol until further notice. Thin those hordes, and don't get yourself killed.
Get out, it's gonna blow. Who the hell is left?
I'm out of gas.
Shit, get out.
Time for a break.
We have an urgent request for backup. I'm sending the coordinates.
Fuck it, that's where we're going.
Break.
Thanks for the assist. I found a freak and I could use a hand taking him down.
Oh, I don't like the sound of that.
Zed's up ahead. Left.
Fucking A!
Thanks for coming to get me. I'm ready to leave now.
Gotta be more careful next time.
Hey, this is Sasquatch again, in case you were wondering, sir. I ain't joking. If your bullshit keeps me from my mission, I'm taking it on the road as a one-man show.
If you do, you're on your own. I'm not rescuing you twice.
You hardly rescued me once.
All right, bitches, let's go.
Gotta catch my breath.
Just don't stop. All right. Can we get back in the car? Oh yeah, did my other stuff come in yet? Yeah, this is it. Oh, we're definitely taking this pickup truck. They're in there.
You've got company here.
All right, bitches, come on. Bitches.
Oh,
What's up, hooker?
Okay, head on in. I've got more business to take care of.
You ready to try this shit again? We'll follow.
Does that mean we can just kill a fucking screamer?
Got to kill him with fire?
Yeah. I hope you brought a Molotov or something. Otherwise, you're gonna be useless as tits on a boat. If you ain't ready to burn a Zed, then let's turn around and get ready.
Man, this truck is totally gonna die soon. Hey, stop it.
Keep your eye on the right. We got zombies incoming. Keep your eye on the right. We got zombies incoming. Good enough. I can work with that. How I like it. Medium rare.
Yeah, whatever. Shut up.
So the brain's a thing, right? Why is that?
Actually, while I'm here, let's go raid this place.
Eyes, rip off their balls. The Zeds keep on coming, but you poke them once in the brain.
How are we different? We can live through most of that, at least for a while. But shoot us in the brain and we're just as gone as a Zed.
I'm just thinking that this parasite, or whatever, probably lives up in the brain. So you fuck up its home, it stops dead. Leaves the body to fall down and rot. Fuck! Why am I talking to you about it? You don't know shit more than I do.
Man!
Better get ready. We'll be on them soon if we keep going this way.
Let's run, bitches! Dude, get in the fucking... Get out of the truck! Get out of the truck! Oh wait, where the hell is the highway? Oh, hell yeah. Fucker though, I was really hoping for supplies.
got it from here.
We should do one more sweep. Not sure that's a good idea.
You just said it was clear. Oh, because I didn't search everything yet.
Not sure that's a good idea.
What the hell is left? Oh, it's gotta be the other door.
I need an outpost on this location ASAP.
Alright, bitch, let's get out of here. Fuck it, I'ma just chill here cause I know they coming. Jesus. Holy shit, I thought they were gonna all kill us. Like, yo, for real, it just gets fucking worse.
Sticks and knives.
Hey, you can throw in some harsh language. Think it'll kill.
My fellow survivors, when I started this broadcast, I told you the military didn't care if we lived or died. But when I sent out your calls for help, it was the army who answered. Now it seems I'm out of food and water, and I don't know how long the doors will stay locked. Army guys, I sure hope you're still listening. Because it looks like Vienna Cho is the one who needs saving now. Can you help me?
Trying to think who else I've played as. I think, yeah, alright, I have played as her.
Are we ready to move?
Time to go get this whore.
Black Friday. This is High Road Actual. You can't keep burning fuel on extractions if you can't bring in assets. Fix your problem, soldier. High Road out.
Can you hear me on this frequency?
This is Vienna Cho. I hope that's you I hear outside.
That's me. Let's get some Zeds out of the way. Thank you. Hey, you weren't listening when I called you all grunts and killers, right?
In the army, a grunt is a good thing.
I guess that's lucky for me then. So what are you guys doing here? All the info I have says you pulled out days ago.
We have orders, but we're also here to help people. As many as we can.
If that's true, I think we may have something in common after all.
Hear that much.
No, bitches, we need to get out of here. There's a motherfucking juggernaut.
I can set up right over there at your radio post.
Set what up exactly?
My broadcast. I'm not leaving on any helicopter, soldier. I'm the last person that the people of Danforth know they can trust. As long as they're here, I'm here, taking their calls.
Ma'am, this is a military facility. If you get in the way, you're on the next helo.
I'm small. You won't even notice I'm here.
Black Friday, we need you to pick up a young man by the name of Hadley Weston.
What's his connection to Dr. Horn?
None. This is a separate opportunity. FEMA is a no-show, so the governor is relying on private business owners to set up supply lines and refugee shelters. The kid you're after, Hadley Weston. His family owns the biggest food shipping network in the region. We need to keep the Westons working with us. But your orders are to go get their son. I wrote out.
All right, first I'm gonna grab this, and then we can go do that.
Martin?
The Army. Okay, wow. Yeah, that's me. I work here. Used to. Look, I know what you're thinking, and I swear we had no idea this was going to happen. Actually, should I talk to a lawyer?
If you can find one, you're more than welcome. Right now, we need to clean out this office. Can you help us find what we need?
Of course. And you'll tell them I cooperated, right? Almost done. I'm so glad you're here. Hey, where we're going, are they still putting people in jail for stuff? Not that I should go to jail or anything. That's all the financial stuff, spreadsheets, account statements. You don't need these lab reports, do you?
Miss Martin, that's pretty much the only thing we want.
Oh, right. Sure. Okay, that really is everything, I promise. Look, you're not going to take those documents without me, right? I mean, I can probably help you read them.
Look, my orders were just to bring back those documents, but I can't leave you here. Come on.
Come on, bitches. In the car. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Yeah.
not afraid of a horde. Who the hell's left alive? Oh, this asshole? Like the one? I wish I could establish in a fucking base over here somewhere.
We're here. Stay near the landing zone until the helicopter gets here. As long as you don't do anything stupid, we'll keep you alive.
Thank you.
Sasquatch to Boss, are you coming along or do I have to take care of this mission my own damn self? Well, fuck.
Dudes, what's going on? People eating people out there.
Hadley Weston?
Yeah? Wait, how do you know my name? Did my dad send you?
The governor sent us to bring you home.
Wow. The governor? I'm a little out of it right now.
Let's get you some medical attention.
Oh, right. I am literally starving.
Oh wait, I already have enough food. Yeah, no, fuck it, we're not getting a latrine. There's nothing I want to give up.
Hey, look. What's gonna happen to my grades? Am I gonna have to repeat this semester or what?
We don't work for the college, Mr. Weston. But I'm not sure that's something to worry about at the moment.
Oh, right. Yeah, of course. I mean, obviously.
Oh.
we get attacked, I totally need a gun, right?
We're here to protect you, Hadley. You don't need a weapon.
You know, I have a First Amendment, right?
Second Amendment.
Whatever. I'm not a lawyer. Seriously, why can't I have a gun?
Because I've listened to you talk.
Whoa, you got like old zombie base. This is friggin' rad.
Please, go inside and just don't do anything until the helicopter arrives.
You ready to head out? I ain't waiting here for...
Let's go.
So what kind of samples do you get from a juggernaut?
Deep core samples. Muscle, bone, brain tissue. All I can carry. We gotta know what makes you tick.
Who the hell is still left alive? Oh, this fucking wise guy.
I think that last one was just asking for directions.
Oh fuck, and now I'm going the wrong way. Might as well. Boop.
Zombies coming up behind us.
Ugh, totally worth it. Whatever. I just want a truck. Man, bad things are gonna fucking happen.
Okay, I think I'm ready to head home now.
Good enough. I can work with this.
Woo!
Take that, you big fucking elephant!
Shut up!
Let's just get the samples and go.
Man, that freak is beyond just being a freak. Did you see the size of it? That ain't just gas like you see on a bloater. That's new bone, muscle growth, a ton of mass. And it all happened after he turned. What kind of dead guy does
Let's go, motherfuckers.
Maybe they just look dead to us. Maybe this whole thing is really just some new kind of life.
Nice try. I like the old kind, thank you very much. You know, I always really appreciate these little talks.
You do?
No.
Idiot. Get in the fucking car!
Thank you.
Hey, anybody seen Eldridge?
You know what? My favorite thing in the world right now is not seeing Sergeant Eldridge.
So you'd rather have him running around unsupervised?
Sasquatch, report in. We need to find him. At this point, I'm not sure who's more dangerous, him or the Zeds.
Showing that you're near the freeway tunnel? You looking for Sasquatch?
When we picked him up, he was hunting a screamer in there. The screamers are everywhere. Why go into one of the most dangerous parts of the city just to get one screamer? There must be something else.
This asshole.
Sir, I have to ask you to turn around and walk the other way. This operation is classified.
Wait, is that what I think it is?
I don't know. Do you think it's a tactical nuclear weapon?
A nuke? There are still people alive in this city.
While you run around finding them, how many more Zeds leave the city limits to go murdering their way across the countryside? We got a hot spot here, and the means to take it out. Sticking around to save people is going to do more harm than good. This is straight from the Commander-in-Chief.
We still have critical personnel on the ground. You have to at least delay.
Sure. I'll give you a little time to wrap up your business, but this bomb is on a dead man's switch. If I die, or if I even start having sad thoughts, Danforth is gone, you hear me?
I thought suicide bombers usually work for the other guys.
The times, they are changing.
Nope, this one's less fucked up. Whatever, you could chill back there. Something tells me he's gonna go flying right out. Ugh.
That could have been bad.
Totally worth stopping. Where's the other chick? Whatever. What happened to her? I always forget about this.
Maybe not. That could have been bad. I won an outpost in here yesterday, people.
New orders for our search teams. Locate stranded army personnel and bring them back to base. To Greyhound 1. Stupid call sign. Anyway, come talk to me. Right now.
So, tell me about this nuke you've got. You going to blow us all up?
I can't discuss this with you.
That is bullshit. You can kill people, but you can't have a fucking conversation with them?
Danforth is overrun with Zeds. We have one chance to blow them up. If we wait, they'll spread all over the countryside.
I understand. These things are monsters. But that doesn't give us an excuse to be monsters, too. Look, I know this isn't coming from you. It's Eldridge and his damn dead man switch. So take me to that nuke. I'll disable Eldridge's switch at the source. Then I get to keep my town, and you won't be a mass murderer.
You ready to light the fires?
Contact! East!
Where the hell is the juggernaut? I don't even see it. Oh shit, 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 shit.
High Road, this is Black Friday. We have Michelle Martin inbound with a stack of documents.
There's plenty of room on the landing pad, Black Friday. Be ready for another extraction when we have the intel. High Road out.
Attention all search teams, you are now on Zed patrol until further notice. Thin those hordes, and don't get yourself killed.
How do I go down to see what else it says? Really?
Just point the way.
Dr. Horn had a co-writer on a lot of his papers, a man named Dan Bocat. Intel says they parted company about three...
Monty, you.
Years ago, Dr. Bogat has been a vocal critic of his
fuck, what now?
Ever since.
Oh, whatever.
Who knows? Maybe he's right. Maybe Horn was a crackpot. But I want to bring him in to find out. Apparently, the agency has been watching Bogat lately.
No, I guess I mostly was all over
find
here.
Find that vehicle and see if he's still alive. I rode out.
Oh shit. Two screamers. Dead screamers. Like really, what, they just keep coming? Did I kill her? Oh, I think I did. No, I didn't. All right, get in the car. Hurry up. Oh, no. I didn't kill her, but now she's not gonna follow me. Whatever.
Bogat's vehicle. Looks like he got swarmed. Can't tell if he got out alive or otherwise. We've got Bogats. He's wounded. Hey, careful with the moaning. We got itchy trigger fingers around here.
I told Shira to run, to leave me. But she made a bunch of noise to lead the zombies away. I was alone.
Dr. Bogats, we're going to get you some medical attention, all right?
No. You find my daughter. I'm not going anywhere unless we get Shira. I can show you where she went. It won't take long. Just help her, please.
Not sure that's a good idea.
Now can I do it?
I need an outpost on this location ASAP.
All right, stop. I want to fucking read what the bottom says, you bastards. Yeah, that's fucking great. Now, what is this? That's a model 70. 3. That's 2. Okay. Sold. Yeah, and I'm running here.
Shira, we got your father. We're getting you out of here. Come on.
What? Really? You came just for us? That?
We got company here.
Fuck me.
Yeah.
was like the biggest crock of shit just now. So fucking played out. I'm really aggravated, actually. Every time I go in that, like, general area, I get so fucking screwed over. I swear, I have the worst luck at that one area. Every time I go there, somebody dies. Somebody manages to die. Get out of the way! Fuck. Oh, I already had a big one. Whoops. I wish I had a chef. No, maybe I don't need that many.
You ready?
Get ready to trigger the nuke. We're leaving on the next bird.
Now that's what I'm talking about. Let's make this town blow.
I guess I should grab one more aspirin. Oh, I guess I talked to her then. All right.
Just point the way. You're right. I'm not going to destroy an entire city on the word of a crazy person. I'll take you there now.
Finally, some military intelligence.
This is what I should be doing, but whatever. Who the hell had the audacity to live?
better know what you're doing. Eldritch may not be a technical genius, but this is still you. Oh, please. I break radio equipment all the time. It's my specialty at the station. You just worry about the others. Out of ammo.
Just fucked up. Go, you dumb bitch.
That's what I thought. It's just a simple radio receiver. Give me a couple minutes and it'll be toast. Done. And to think I dropped out of engineering. So, no explosion? No. At this point, it's been so totally rewired that nothing could set it off. Not even shooting it. Though I wouldn't try that.
Outstanding. Well done, Miss Cho.
Fucker.
We have an urgent request for backup. I'm sending the coordinates.
time to take a look around. There's a freak over there. Spotted an unusual one.
Nothing else, really? Oh, shit.
Thanks for the assist. I found a freak and I could use a hand taking it down.
We've got this place locked down.
God damn it.
Time for a break.
There was another satellite uplink, but I don't remember where. Maybe it was here. I don't know, whatever. No, I'm not gonna risk that.
I just spotted an infestation.
Gotta catch my breath.
God damn it. fuck is left?
Searching unless otherwise directed.
Results like this don't expect to be out there for long. I rode out. Actually, I should probably bring somebody with me.
Time to get it on.
Is there a big one? Oh, shit. No wonder.
This location is tactically unsound.
Damn it.
Thank you.
How the hell do I get there? Yo, really right now? Really?
Hey there, listeners. This is Vienna Cho surviving the apocalypse for another day. I'm coming to you from the Harney outpost where that old strip mall used to be. These guys are well-trained, well-armed, and they've got a helicopter. If you need a way out, then this is your best chance. Give us a call. We're here for you.
I need an outpost on this location ASAP.
No! Shit, let's see if I can use this to push that back. Fuck, that's the board I needed. Oh wait, was that? Oh, hey. No, fuck.
Got a live one, people. Go ahead, you're on the air. I run a store outside of town, and I've got a whole shipment of food and supplies here with me. If you get me out of town, you can have it. I just want to live.
Of course, she's got to be all the way at the other end of the map.
God.
That's all I can carry. We should go.
There might be something good in here.
That could have been bad.
I mean, not really, but whatever.
Okay, head on in. I've got more business to take care of.
Apparently everybody keeps getting sick, so... Oh wait, I fucking passed it? Really? Actually, that's fine. I want to look at something over here.
Location ASAP.
worked out.
One people, go ahead, you're on the air.
I run a store outside of town. I've got a whole shipment of food and supplies here with me. If you get me out of town, you can have it. I just want to live.
Well, I'm so lucky he's on the way. Really? Okay, that worked. Whatever, just hurry the fuck up, let's go. Wait, what? Thank you.
Okay, head on in. I've got more business to take care of.
Yeah, that bitch has, like, just been there, like, knocked out forever.
Doc, I could use some medical advice here.
Well, I suppose I owe you one. Put pressure on it. Hard pressure. Don't just half-ass it.
You're a lifesaver, Doc.
Part of the job description.
No can do.
I didn't think that would kill him. Oh well. Yeah, like, when the fuck is this game gonna be done?
High Road, Hadley Weston is officially your problem now.
Roger that, Black Friday. I'll let the governor know. High Road out.
Ready when you are.
Has swept in and rescued one of our callers.
Oh, seriously, come on. I'm gonna have to make like a med lab because I need to make stims and shit.
I just spotted an infestation.
Oh.
the line here. We have no more leads on Dr. Horn's associates. The way things are going in other cities, well, you've done your country proud, soldier. And now I need you back here.
You're pulling us out, sir?
We can keep flying medevac to your location, but I'd rather have you back at base than have you sacrifice yourself for a city that can't be saved.
There are still people here who need our help, sir.
Very well. At this point, I'm inclined to trust you, guys. Sign us when you're ready for extraction. Good work, soldier. I rode out.
Area secure. Won an outpost in here yesterday, people.
I'm fine with being extracted.
You need to hear this. Go ahead, caller.
I knew this day would come for a long time. It's in the Bible, people. I've got this place stocked with food and ammo. All I need is a good, faithful soul to come and give me a ride.
Well, I guess that's us. Where the hell is she? I do not see her.
Hi, Road. This is Black Friday. Our operation is complete and we're ready for extraction.
Roger that, Black Friday. You've earned a rest. The next helo is yours. Hi, Road. Out.
I had something stronger. Ugh, I need a better weapon too. Wow. Did I lose another fucking tire? Why do I even keep this fucking... Why do I keep these around? Why? Everyone I've had has lost the same front tire.
Confirmed. We're Zed free here. I want an outpost in here yesterday, people.
Fuck, when is the next helicopter? Like, I'm kind of over it. There's nothing to fucking do. I don't need to scavenge. I don't need to do anything. Fuck that. Wow, it's a person. Finally! Something I can actually do.
Hold tight. I'm on my way.
Oh, this game sometimes. You know what? I don't even care. Fuck you. Seriously, bro? Get in the car. I guess my outpost just killed something. You just keep gathering. You ain't even doing shit. I hate how it tells me to help them search and then it doesn't even matter. Yeah, go through the empty cooler, dumbass.
Zombies can't get in here?
No, they can. We just try to shoot them before they do.
sending the coordinates.
Man, I don't want to hunt down a fucking juggernaut.
Hold tight. I'm on my way.
Oh my gosh. Thank you.
Don't worry about it. Let's get you to safety.
She was in a safe zone. Maybe I am.
Get settled. We'll keep you safe until the helicopter arrives. Thank you.
Oh shit, wait. I need the truck because I think I gotta come back with the survivor. How far was this guy? He's not that far.
Thanks for the assist. I found a freak and I could use a hand taking it down.
We should do
one more sweep.
Found them.
Nice work.
I'm out of gas.
Damn, I already got everything. Damn it, another one! Oh, where the fuck is it? Where? Where? Why are these people still fucking sick? Like, honestly, this sucks. I really don't know what else to do. Yeah, where the fuck is this big one? Wow, like what the fuck? Yep, that's smoking too.
We can't protect that many outposts.
I know. Where do I want to get rid of? Maybe I should just get rid of the warehouse and put that there. That's outpost 3. How do I know which that is? It's a warehouse, okay. Oh, I have the hiccups now. No, this game is definitely on there. Oh, shit. I don't know which one to give up. I guess this one, Outpost 1. Actually, no, leave that. How do I even know if the supply runs out? Like, that's what I don't get. This one needs to hurry up.
I need an outpost on this location ASAP.
have an urgent request for backup. I'm sending the coordinates.
Thanks for the assist. I found a freak, and I could use a hand taking it down.
Time to move on. One down. This one's clear. I see one. Got it.
Yes!
Gotta catch my breath.
Sorry about that. Somebody was just yapping my ear off. But, anyway. All these people. I'm just running over all the zombies. Sometimes my teammates, if they're in the way, like, oh my god, just fucking extract me. Like, this is getting really annoying. Just fucking... I don't even know why I have a sick bay. Like, everybody just stays sick. Everybody stays hurt. I don't get it. Do not get it. Why is this bitch... Oh, that's right. Yeah, she has a VIP. I don't understand. They were getting sick because they didn't have toilets. I made them a latrine. Fuck you, Rachel Butts. Like, is that why everybody's sick? Because the doctor's sick? I don't get it. Like, this game needs to be over. I'm really, like, just tired of it. Yes, keep going up. Raise the threat level. I do not care. I think this is gonna be the last one. I still over. Yep. Come on. I seriously, like, I'm almost certain that this game is about to finish. Because they were like, oh, whenever you're ready, just call in for extraction. And I did. So I'm hoping that this is the last fucking defense I need to do. And then this game could be over. And I don't have to play it anymore. That's where I'm at in my point in life. That is where I am. I wonder. Do I have firecrackers? I do not. Oh my goodness, come on. I feel like this game is just dragging it out for no reason. Fucking zombie in.
Oh,
For real, like, we need to hurry this shit up, because there's nothing we're going to do. There is not a damn thing I can do here. Nothing. I hope he beats all your asses. Oh, she'll end up slamming it, I think. Yep. Here we go.
Contact doors. We've got Zed's wearing body armor.
It's not working out for him. That needed to happen. Fault is that? Is this it? Please tell me this is it. Maybe. I hope so. I'm done. I'm over it.
This is Black Friday. Extraction.
Yes.
We'll see you shortly. The squad could use a break.
Fellow survivors, there is hope. I'm headed to the capital where the army has gathered Danforth's best and brightest to find a cure.
Woot! Done! Done and over. Oh my god. Can I tell you that DLC was such a pain in the ass compared to just the base game? Like, it was fucking retarded. Whew, I am glad. I am glad that is over. Like, the map was terrible. At least the other one was, like, nice and open. Like, this was so congested. And, like, every time having to deal with those stupid, like, sieges. I'm just glad it's over. But anyway, I'm gonna take a break. I don't know. I'm not sure what I'm gonna stream next, but I want to just take like a short break and figure out what I'm gonna play and probably grab something to eat. But anyway, as always, thank you for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll be back in a bit. Take it easy.